This young lady is going to be performing this dance, has traveled around the world. She's a world champion dancer. We've watched her kind of grow up before our eyes. She's been performing with us for almost all of the last 14 years. She was just a little tight when she started, and now she's a winner of not only many titles in the dance world, but she's also won a Grammy. Let's give her a round of applause. Circle is very significant. It has special meaning. So these dances are built around this. The circle has no beginning, no end. A traveler on the circle remembers those who he's passed and lives a different life. The hoop dance.